In the quiet town of Greenleaf, Indiana, a high school teacher is about to be married.
It was after 3 long years, and I'm sure a lot of you were asking, what was the problem?
You said it.
A former student is about to be honored.
And the winner is Cameron Drake, to serve and protect.
But for Howard Brackett,
I'd like to dedicate this whole night to a great guy and a great teacher, to Howard Brackett from Greenleaf, Indiana.
Oh my God!
A bombshell is about to drop.
And he's gay.
First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never.
Howard, what is he talking about?
I have no idea.
I mean, I'm nobody. I'm just a little teacher in a little town. Oh, it's gonna be fine. By tomorrow night, whoo ha, will even remember.
There he is, that's him. Mr. Brackett,
do you know Ellen?
A teacher in trouble, a town under siege.
Are you?
What?
Homeroom teacher.
Of course the guy thinks you're gay. You're smart and well-dressed.
And really clean.
And you're kind of prissy. Prissy?
Welcome to our series on exploring your masculinity. Stand straight and tall. Truly manly men do not dance.
Oh, come on! Mr. Brackett?
Yes?
Watch the hands. Oh.
Paramount Pictures and Spelling Entertainment present a story about a man who was pronounced out.
I may hire an attorney. I may sue.
Get Johnny Cochran, not that woman.
Before the jury was in.
Does anybody here know how many times I've had to watch Funny Lady?
You're our son and we'll always love you. As long as you get married. I need some beauty and some music and some place cards before I die. It's like heroin.
Kevin Kline.
Look at me. Do I look like a homosexual?
Would you walk for me?
In and out.
Repeat after me. Yo.
Yo.
Hot damn.
Hot damn.
What a fabulous window treatment.
What a fabulous window.
That was a trick.
Ah!